Welcome to my channel, Fat Dandy Lines. My name is Mildred Lee and this is my two pages bullet journal of a high heels closet room or closet. While I was uploading part one, I was thinking about I'm just gonna put the shoes color by color. So I'm gonna put you down like this. Can still see it. I'm trying to put a little bit more upwards. Oh, everything falls down. And I saw that I made a mistake, so I'm now gonna remove. Wait, what was it again? Like this, and I'm gonna put them into another space. Luckily, the glue is not that incredible of these stickers, so I can still move them around. This, let's see. I had one shoe here that was not in a good space. Okay, now. I'm looking for my water. I forgot to bring water. Oh gosh. And now I'm in a coughing spell. Well, I tried to push my cough down so I wouldn't have to cough. So the bigger shoes I'm gonna put here. as you can see, this page is done. This page is a bit messy. Sorry. Oops, sorry. It's still hard to take the backing off. I am not very certain about the placement of the shoes, so that's why I'm still looking. I think I'm almost done. So, which shoe resembles my shoe? I would say this one. This one looks very much like my shoe. But, of course, my shoe has here a pause, you can say. A little pause, and this one is just going up the entire shoe. So, almost resemblance. I don't see any shoe that looks like mine. No, can't see it. So I'm gonna get you off the stand so you can see my entire shoe closet. Well, my fantasy shoe closet. I'm gonna go by a first shelf. And go to the second shelf. I tried to do it with the same colors, same color scheme. Do you think I did a good job? Then all I have to do is write here in beautiful handwriting, calligraphy, my shoe closet. On my shoes. So I think I'm quite content, quite happy with those. It's very simple. I just used the glitter washi tape to create it's gonna be a shoe shelf or shelving of a closet or a shoe cupboard. Well, an open shoe cupboard. It has no doors. So I can quickly see what kind of shoes I have and in what kind of colors. So I didn't do the shoes within the same shoe design. If I did that, it would be a bit of a chaos because all the colors are being like mishmash on the shelf. So I tried to do like the same colors, like here, black, but with color, with some kind of coloring, and then here totally black, but I couldn't have a lot of black shoes, so I put the black and whites here. Here you can see the shoes with the red bottom, and I couldn't find another shoe to put in this space, so I put this pink one because on top there are the other pink color shoes. Here is a bit of a light pink, yellow, and then because the bottom is gonna be blue, and this was the only green shoes, that's why I put it there. So there's a little bit here, the second shelf on the bottom, a little bit of blue gradation, and so it turns here like soft dark pink, and then a bit orangey, and then that's why it turns into yellow shoes on the shelf, and then that's why I go upwards to pink, because on that side is also the pink one, even though it is the darker pink than on the shelf. So it's just an easy concept you create with washi tape, the shelving, and that's it.